to edit their course, they must turn editing on. You'll be presented with a series of icons where it's possible to edit or update existing activities and resources. If you wish to add new resources or activities, simply select them from the drop menus provided for the respective sections. It's also possible to move sections, resources and activities up and down the course page, move blocks up or down or from the left side to the right or vice versa, and to also add new blocks. When done, simply turn editing off.